Hi, this is Dr. Charlotte Charkin, and I'm making this short video to one say thank you. Thank you to all of you who have already donated your money, your time, and your talents. And I'm also making this to explain the purpose behind this fund. So for those of you that don't know me, I am an emergency physician. I live in North Kohala on the Big Island. I work in the emergency department there, but I also work privately with patients that are at the end of their life or terminal. I'm also the co-founder of a nonprofit called Life and Death Wellness. And our mission from the very beginning of our creation was to really help improve the experience of dying and caregiving through education and through support. So our mission has really always been about supporting our community. And we are at a place right now where we have a specific community member that needs a lot of support. And so we've created this fund inspired by him to help him and any others that fall into kind of the category that he's in right now. This is a beautiful human who's been living with a terminal disease for quite a while. He doesn't have a lot of money. Doesn't have any family on this island, very independent, very loving, private human. And as life happens, his disease has progressed to the point where now he needs a lot of care, 24-hour care, and he does not have the means for that. And so this fund is specifically set up for our residents in North Kohala that are terminal, getting close to death, don't have funds, family, or friends to support their caregiving, but want to die in their own home. And so that's our mission, is to try to help that. So that's where this fund is going. And any money that's left over will be kept in a special fund for the next person that needs it. And I promise you, unfortunately, there will be a next person. This is something we're highly acute to, that there's so much need across our country and even in our very small community. The beautiful thing is we already have a team in place. We have a team that is right out of this community that's miraculous. We have, of course, hospice staff. We have volunteer nurses, doctors, CNAs, and end-of-life doulas that have been bridging the gaps with the paid caregivers that are also on board. And so we've been able to extend some of the funds that were donated through hospice. We've been able to extend the limited funds that this patient has. But of course, we always need more. Just to give you an example, for 24-hour care here, it's about $25 an hour, so you know, $600 a day. So you know, you can guess it can get quite expensive, and that's why we're trying to bridge the gap with volunteers. But any little bit can help, whether that's a dollar or five. I don't care. We love lots, but. What I've seen, I just put this out there. We've already raised over $1,200. So that's 2 days of care if it was all full-time paid caregivers, but we'll be able to extend that, I'm hoping, to at least 4 days. So thank you so much. People ask me all the time and say to me, gosh, you know, working with people at the end of their life, that must be really difficult. That sounds like such a hard job. And I just kind of laugh silently because, yeah, of course, I mean, you know, death in general is hard. But I do this work because I've never felt so inspired and grateful, because what I get to see is the beautiful side of humanity. During this pandemic, when God, we've seen so many crazy things, the polarization, you know, it's often we don't even want to look at humanity because we've been just so so polarized. But this process of working with people at the end of their life shows me how beautiful humanity is. And I've seen it with this patient, and I've seen it with many of my patients. The community comes together. There is so much love and support that it's sometimes overwhelming to be in that, because it's so inspiring. It's so beautiful. So I am grateful for this work. I'm grateful for this small community that is so tight-knit, that really does come together for people in need. So thank you. Thank you for your donations. And if you can't donate, that's okay too. I know people are strapped and people are giving what they can, but please share this. Please share this GoFundMe with someone else. Or yeah, share it on your Facebook. You know, the more people that see it, the more chances that we'll continue to be able to raise a lot of funds so that we can serve the bigger community, not just this one patient. So again, thank you. This is Dr. Charlotte. You can check us out. Our website is ldwellness.org. And you can always reach out to me pretty easy, charlotte@drchacha.com. And you can text the office. We're really busy with the caregiving, but if there's something you want to ask, you know, we have to be private about the person we're serving. But I do also know this community has been reaching out with just basically volunteering their time, their food that they raise. So we appreciate that. So the office number is 808-726-2461. You can call, but texting's a lot easier, or shoot us an email. And again, thank you so much for your support. Blessings.